Hi, my name is Maria Isabel. I'm a Mexican student in environmental science and management, and I am also an academic excellence scholarship recipient. About the scholarship while looking at University of York's webpage and thinking on applying for my degree. Afterwards, I received a couple emails from the regional manager of Latin America inviting prospective students to apply for this scholarship. It has given me the opportunity of not only coming to the UK to study my postgraduate degree, but also of increasing my social and professional circle through meeting other awardees. If you are thinking on applying for this scholarship, I'd say go for it. It's an incredible opportunity not to miss. And three tips for you to apply would be, the first one would be take your time working on the application. The final draft might take a while, so take your time. The second tip would be mark in your calendar the deadline. Double mark it, don't miss the deadline. And my third tip would be honest in your application. Just be yourself and honestly reflect on why you want a postgraduate degree and why you want this scholarship as well.